Hi, this is Rahul Dev.
Hi, this is Mukta Godse.
Please subscribe to my friend Siddharth Kanan's channel.
Now.
एक मेरे बड़े भाई हैं who I love till death, क्योंकि one of the nicest human beings, actor अच्छे हैं, good looking है, but मेरे भाई है most importantly, and he's found the most loveliest woman one can find, Mugda and Rahul. Hello, जादू की झप्पी भाई, जादू की
झप्पी. Hello, 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 hello,
hello.
क्या हाल है यार?
भाई बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. मुग्धा ये मुझे बताओ, पहले जब ये कनेक्शन हुआ, वॉज इट अ फिजिकल कनेक्शन कि राहुल इतना गुड लुकिंग है यार, आई कांट टेक माय आईज ऑफ हिम, या फिर एक इमोशनल कनेक्ट था? व्हाट वाज द फाउंडेशन ऑफ योर बॉन्ड विद राहुल?
फ्रैंकली स्पीकिंग, आई डोंट नो व्हाट इट वाज, फिजिकल और इट वाज इमोशनल बॉन्ड. I met him in my one of my best friend's wedding, destination wedding. Anchal, you know Anchal, right?
Anchal Kumar, yeah, modeling.
Anupam. So, unke shaadi mein destination wedding Jaipur mein thi. I met him. He was standing by the. It was Sangeet night. He was standing by the bar, stirring his drink. I don't know. It was just a lemon water. I thought he drinks. I had no clue. I knew Mukul,
but
of course, but I didn't know. I know Mukul, so I did. You know, you don't make any thing the pre notions. So I just saw him, and I finished my dance with Sangeet, and I saw, and he was alone. So I went and spoke to him, saying, "Hi, I'm Mukul's friend, and did you see my dance?" And he's just staring at me and like, abhi tumhara dance mein dekha nahi dekha, you know, that kind of expression, the very typical Rahul Dev expression, like a girl comes to talk to him. He's like, just, you know, please don't talk to me. I want to run from this place.
Yeah, I went to all boys school. Na. You know, Columbus.
And that expression really intrigued me. Like, he's a really sweet man, because normally when you yourself, a girl goes to a boy and speaks to him, he's very excited and he starts flirting back. But this guy was not, he wanted to run the opposite direction. And probably that's somewhere I really connected. And I'm like, and yeah, since then, it was just nice. Yeah, we were chatting. And then it, since that moment on, I don't know, it was just a divinity made us just meet, I believe. that's about it, yeah.
But bhaijaan, ek time par jab puri duniya entertainment business mein especially apne relationships ko chupate hain, you know, wo log aise rehte hain yaar, chupa ke rakhna hai yaar, kisi ko pata nahi chalna hai. Aap log openly aaye 2015 mein aur openly bola, yes, we are in a relationship. Was that tough coming out in the open, Rahul?
Yeah, you, me, you've known me for how long? Yeah, I mean, when I was married, I never used to hide the fact that I'm married. You know, us time pe pehli film bhi nahi aayi thi. You know what I mean? So I mean, I feel that there are very few things in life which are real. You know, everything else, you're like, you know, there's a work dream you're chasing. There's some other things. Everyone has passions. And then I think that whole fabric of life, if you weave together, we are ek aadmi hai, aapke liye important hai. I can't understand why would I want to hide them away from you. The only thing I thought initially, a point where I would sort of maybe struggle, is that I didn't know that how my son's going to react. Are you getting it? But when he knows, then point in here, na, matlab, if I'm being experimental enough that, you know, I have that trust in my boy that, you know, Siddhant's going to be the way he is. Because that's how he's been brought up. He's an amazing boy. So, बस फिर यार वो सवाल का मतलब नहीं होता है.
पर राहुल भाई, जब आपकी वाइफ गुजर गई थी, वाज इट डिफिकल्ट टू लव अगेन?
यू हैव सीन मी इन दैट फेज आल्सो, इट वाज वेरी डिफिकल्ट. मैं तो लगता था कि इंडस्ट्री में मैं करके रहा हूं. आई वाज पार्ट ऑफ 13 जॉब्स दैट ईयर. सो आई रिमेंबर आफ्टर द चौथा ब्लू की फिल्म की शूटिंग थी, कोई बहामास या कहीं जाना था, मैं अभी याद भी नहीं कहां जाना था, बट गया था. इट वाज फॉरगेटेबल दैट होल चैप्टर. सो था नेचुरली यार, आई वाज व्हाट I met her only in 13, so 2009, me 16, so 4 years, you know, fairly long time. And then Siddhant was still in school, like the last 3-4 years were going at school in Delhi. And strangely, the most remarkable thing in my life which happened in 13 was my master, you know. So I met him on the 19th of July, 2013 at Delhi airport. I'd gone to receive him with my son, and from there on, frankly, life has changed.
राहुल भाई, आपने एक कमेंट कहा था कि एक गिल्ट आ जाता है. ये गिल्ट क्या था कि ऑफ री लविंग समवन और स्टार्टिंग अ न्यू रिलेशनशिप, वो गिल्ट था.
यही रहता है. आई थिंक एनीबॉडी हु हैड अ फैंटास्टिक फर्स्ट रिलेशनशिप वुड ऑलवेज फील के यार इज इट करेक्ट एट दिस डे एंड एज, बिकॉज देयर इज अ गैप इन टर्म्स ऑफ इयर्स, है ना. सो आई यूज्ड टू फील कि इज इट प्रॉपर ऑन माय पार्ट, आर यू गेटिंग इट ना. फ्रॉम देयर वर मेनी थिंग्स, देन यू हैव अ ब्लड next in line was still, you know, he's very very young, he was very young, so there were so many factors in the other side of the family. Do you feel that you would hurt them by something like going onwards with your life? Are you getting it? So there's too many things. And I was that time doing fitness centers for a living. I had this brand called Breathe Fitness. I eventually made 6 of those in Delhi, and then I got out of it thanks to my master, because he said whatever is nahi. And that's how it sort of happens. Are you getting it? If life is not just not that ki yaar aaj aisa ho gaya to kal waisa ho gaya, fir to robot ho jaunga yaar, emotion hi nahi hai fir to mera.
And he was very clear about all these things from day one, and I am like, why is he saying these things? We are just in an initial stage. So it took me a little while to understand him also, ki like when somebody just comes all out to you with these other cards in front, so person like me, I was like, okay, and then it gradually sunk in, and those qualities you start liking, that honesty, that like straightforwardness, that care for the people. A lot of people don't think, we see so in the movies and all these things sometimes. So I'm just saying, so it was a little difficult for me, but it enamored me in a different way also. Okay, he's a very honest and nice and modest man.
Whatever I'm telling you, satyanya hai ye. In the end, I think it's about being in a place which you're happy with. Yehi. Le de ke yehi.
Mugdha, ye ek bahut badi point thi jo Rahul ne khud kaha tha. Jo age gap hai, kya wo aapke family ko, aapko affect kar raha tha ki, you know, aap dono ke beech mein 14 saal ka gap hai. Mere hisab se ye sab kuch nahi hota, but tumhe affect kar raha tha ye?
Frankly speaking, I didn't realize the gap till the time the tabloid started writing it. And then I was like, really? Itna gap hai? Then I was counting. And I'm like, oh, like even my mom dad never said anything ki are itna gap hai ye hai. Because I think after a certain age, even mom dad just want to see their daughter or the child happy. And they saw me happy. I was happy. ये सब बाद में मुझे रियलाइज हुआ कि अरे इतना गैप है, अरे ये है. ओके, सो ऑल दीज थिंग्स आई नेवर सॉ दिस इन द first 3-4 months of dating, chalo ye tick mark ho gaya, wo tick mark ho gaya. There was no tick mark happening. It just went with the flow. We all girls decide ki ye chahiye in your guy or your this partner, but when you actually fall in love, that whole tick mark sheet goes out of the window, and it's just there, what you like, this is what it is. And eventually it's that feeling of coming home, feeling of being peaceful, feeling of being happy. That's what matters. That's what I realize, and that's what I'm living with. Yeah.
आप लोगों ने एक कमेंट बोला है कि दोनों शादी नहीं करना चाहते. ऐसा क्यों कहा आपने? Not that getting married is the biggest formula or the biggest thing in this world, but anyways, ऐसा क्यों कहा राहुल भाई आपने? Why don't you all want to get married?
मेरा यही है मानना. When you've seen one kind of है ना, वो देख लिया वैसे भी. तो मुझे ऐसा लगता था कि यार eventually what is there? I mean, if you look at the truth and the fact of the matter, your act should not disturb anyone. One, I think. Two, both have to be happy in a situation they are. Three, uske baad kuch hai nahi. Isme aap karo shaadi, nahi karo shaadi. Like I said, na itna main.
Yeah.
Kabhi life mein dhyan hi nahi diya.
And you know how it
like
works.
Like people would tell me when I came from Delhi to that, yaar, don't tell people that you're a married guy, yaar. You're starting in movie business. मुझे कभी समझ में नहीं आई ये बातें यार. देखो वहां पे आपको जो काम मिलने वाला है ना, इसलिए नहीं मिलेगा बिकॉज यू आर मैरिड और नॉट मैरिड. वहां आपको काम मिलेगा अगर आप वो काम जानते हैं. अगर वो आप काम जानते हैं तो हो सकता है आपको जो सक्सेस मिलेगा वो डिपेंड करता है कि वो कितनी चीजों में आपको सराहा गया या नहीं सराहा गया. तो ये सब चीजें हैं. आई थिंक फॉर एनी एक्टर दैट इज द ओनली थिंग यू शुड नो द क्राफ्ट. दैट इज इट.